Welcome to Agricultural and Biosystems Engineering Tutorials. This time, I will be solving this problem under Irrigation and Drainage Engineering. What is the depth of flowing water in a trapezoidal canal with a side slope of 1:1, and base of 1 meter if the stream velocity is 1 meter per second, and the average discharge is 6 cubic meters per second? But before we proceed, let us first have our shout out. Here is how to solve this problem.